People are always going, I was just thinking about that plant, and then it just showed up in my garden. And I'm thinking, well, people are not aware that they've had this ancient relationship. We're genetically connected to these plants, and we've been evolving with them for thousands and thousands of years. The plants were always here before humans, which make them our teachers and our elders. They're very wise beings. So right here at the edge of the garden is the elder mar, and they were planted there because they protected the gardens. They were the protector of the gardens. So it's nice to have an elder on the edge of your garden watching over it, and then coming and getting your elderberries to make elderberry syrups and your elderberry flowers. So pretty and beautiful. We just drink in that happiness because our hearts makes us joyful. Joy is a very important element right now, and the world is challenging for so many people. It's good to keep the joy levels up.